Today, I will show you how to get rid of UI visibility. As you can see, I have two of these UIs in front of my way. Go to View. Hit UI Visibility. And that is it for today's video. I hope you found this helpful. Goodbye.